took me 9 tries to defeat Leonine Misbegotten. Did I say that right? It was way more frustrating while I was playing it, but now looking back to it, it wasn't horrible compared to the Tree Sentinel, who I've still yet to defeat. But it's coming. I hope you like the Elden Ring content. If you do, give it a thumbs up and hit that sub button. I'll see you in the next one. Oh, okay. And it's this guy, huh? Good luck. Thank you. Okay. Back here. What we wanted? We can do that one though, for sure. Let's get it before we die. As I say that. Ow. Oh, it goes 1,000 grace, I guess. Third one. I should heal, 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 heal. Back out. Stun me? Apparently it did. Alright. Back up, back up, back up. I'm fucking... the wall, dude. That's the only thing I hate about the fucking target lock. Fucking wall.
Oh, fuck. Oh, of course. It's okay. I'm greedy. Yep. Fuck.
That hit me.
I'm dead here. Fucking
bitch. God, this fucking environmental, dude.
Okay. How do you sprint? Okay, keyboard. I know nothing about keyboard. You know what? Let's go back to controller. Big swing too. I might die here.
Yeah, the fucking environment, dude. I die every time because I'm blocked by this shit fucking environment. Gosh.
Oh, it's E. Oh, you want? Forget that mouse and key shit. That's so greedy at the bitch. Ooh, I ate that.
I'm dead.
I got a heal. There's big combo. One more. Back out, back out. Ooh.
You see the fucking environment?
Ah, it's, oh, there we go. You just have to get out of that, I think. Bro, back out. Is it my chance to heal?
No!
Fucking hate this bitch.
Shut up.
How the fuck?
Really? I mean,
I understand how that fucking landed, but okay. Spun around midair. Oh my god, we ate that hard. Get smacked. Oh. That fucking sword is so fucking long. Yo, I can't believe that shit got me like that. A bitch. There's a spin attack too. Alright. Like, that should not be fucking reaching me. Fuck this guy. Craft the blade, give me that shit. Look at this thing. A bunch of swords on it. Passive effects? None, huh? That thing's crazy. You need 40 strength for it. It looks cool, but... that's crazy though.